Hi, I'm Christy Emmons from Blanco. Buying a sink can be overwhelming, but it doesn't have to be. Designing the kitchen of your dreams should be easy and fun. In this video, we'll evaluate all of the options available to help you choose just the right sink for your home. Sinks come in various configurations. The most popular are single or super single, 1 3/4 bowl, equal double bowl, and entertainment or bar. Overall, it's important to choose a sink configuration that fits your lifestyle. Single or larger basin sinks are one of the most popular styles. This is because we do less dishwashing by hand, so we don't need the separate bowls to wash and rinse. But double bowl sinks are still popular, and there are inventive configurations like low divide sinks, which can accommodate larger pot handles while still giving a sink division. The 1 3/4 sink offers a prep area and a main area for washing. These can sometimes be reversed whether you are left or right-handed, so the small sink can be on the left or right side. Bar or entertainment sinks are made for a second sink on an island or in a bar area. They come in a wide range of styles. Pick one that fits your space and functionality. Let's talk about installation. Undermount sinks are positioned under the counter surface. This style is popular because it looks clean and makes it easy to wipe crumbs into the sink. It works best with granite, engineered stone, or marble countertops. When you undermount a sink, you can choose a reveal, which is the amount of sink that shows under the edge of the countertop. We recommend a 1/8 inch positive reveal, which shows a small part of the sink rim. Zero reveal is a flush mount, and a negative reveal is under the counter on all sides. This is really a matter of preference. You should ask your fabricator what your options are, depending on the sink and countertop that you have. Overmount or drop-in sinks are an alternative that works with all counter types. One advantage is that you can sometimes change a sink without cutting a new hole in the counter. New technologies like Blanco's micro-edge sinks offer an almost flush-mounted installed look that's easy to clean. Apron front sinks offer another style, also known as farmhouse. Blanco has both traditional and modern looks for this classic style. Sinks are typically about 7 to 8 inches deep, but can run as deep as 10 inches. The depth of your sink depends on what you want to put into it and how much you want to bend over to lift out heavy items. You can complement a shallow sink with a higher faucet to accommodate filling large pots, or if you can't have a high faucet, you may need a deeper sink. It's important to know what your cabinet dimensions are before choosing a sink, as not all sinks fit into all cabinet sizes. Blanco makes special sinks like the Precision 16 collection, which work well with fragile counterstones and narrow countertops. When you buy your sink, ask about accessories, like integrated cutting boards, strainers, or custom fit protective grids. These accessories are best purchased with your sink, as one size fits all alternatives do not work or last as well. If you have questions about selecting a sink, please don't hesitate to visit one of our knowledgeable dealers. Find a dealer near you by visiting BlancoAmerica.com. Our website also has helpful FAQ and technical areas to answer your questions in more detail. Thank you for watching our how-to video. We hope that it makes your sink purchase a little easier. And for more information, please see our website at BlancoAmerica.com.